Violence begets violence. And we should not condemn violence when it goes against us, and when it favors us, we clap. The reality is, there was violence in Msambweni, there was violence in London, there was violence in Kakamega, in Kisii, and all those places. And therefore, we must agree, because it is inevitable that there will be other elections, because it is inevitable that politicians will want to come there. Why don't we give people, we campaign, after we have campaigned, we keep off and let them come and decide for themselves. So I think this matters that Parliament needs to guide us, sit together, and let us not imagine when violence is in my favor, I don't talk. When it goes on the other side, then I become a victim. The truth is, voter bribery and violence continue to be a major determinant of how elections go. And that is not the Kenya we want. I believe that the people of London, Nakuru, and Kenya are wise and capable of making the right decision. So give your policies, we let them decide, and we must appreciate that there is life beyond politics. That politics is not everything. For us as politicians, it is do or die, it is life and death. But for the ordinary people, there are other more pressing issues that they have to deal with. So I want to end it there.